And now, Deep Thoughts by Albert Bedwell.
I usually get really bored in my sleep, so I like to get up every couple hours or so, do some stuff to keep myself occupied.